night.
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it!
Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
The tomb is just a station away. You think we'll be okay? All of us?
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh. Don't talk about others.
Longer.
Not long, dear.
saw the way you were looking at her.
I wasn't looking at anyone.
High Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Altitia's tragedy and sentenced to execution. Lord Ravus Nox Foray was promoted to the Imperial Army's top post amid the turmoil of the failed peace talks. The High Commander's primary responsibility was restoring stability to Lucis, yet his campaign against the Hydrian ended in disaster, incurring monumental losses for the Empire and collateral damage to the area.
Still no sign of Lady Lutafreya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again.
An arm and a leg for this slop?
That's Imperial quality for you. Should've let a chef from Accordo handle the catering. You wanna head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl.
Give me a break. I'm just hungry is all.
One step closer to finding the next tomb. Thank you.